Well, today, La Selecta Radio and the Urban League of Hampton Roads, along with several other supporters, came together to help out the community, from providing coronavirus testing to handing out groceries. 13 News Now photojournalist Bono Herrera was there to capture the whole thing.
They're struggling. People have lost their jobs. People have been furloughed. Resources are short. So the goal right now is to just best we can be a resource.
We're trying to get all the community involved, not just the Latino community, the Hispanic community, but all of us. That's why we partnered up with the Urban League of Hampton Roads, so we can unite all the communities and try to get as much help to the unserved communities.
Obviously, there's a major impact that it's having on our economy, so our goal here is to aid people and have the resources available for them. So we have abundant resources. We have food from the Southeast, food bank, free internet for families that are challenged with a child in their home that don't have the internet. And then also for those who are who have symptoms based on the guidelines, CDC guidelines, they will be sent down to the corner over there where Sentara will be providing free testing.
We wanted to do something as a positive to motivate the community and the citizens. Hey, there's communities getting to get involved together, and it's just to show support and unity and through this whole ordeal.